Michelle Obama fist bumping with the ladies on The View.
I have to be greeted properly. Fist bump, please.
Oh, yeah. All right.
And dishing about her husband.
Did he give you any advice, Michelle? Because he was on this show.
He said, be good.
No pressure.
Her appearance on The View, along with this cover story about her marriage, is part of the campaign's effort to let us get to know Michelle Obama better and to get ahead of conservative attacks they know are coming. Senior advisor and Obama best friend, Valerie Jarrett.
If it's not accurate, we're going to correct it, and we're going to correct it immediately. We've seen kind of these insidious emails that go around, and I think the sense is it's time to stop all that and to call them on the carpet when it's done.
They'll do it by putting Michelle at center stage. Today, in fact, she explained this statement that's been dogging her.
For the first time in my adult lifetime, I'm really proud of my country.
It went viral on conservative websites.
Just let me tell you, of course I'm proud of my country. Nowhere but in America could my story be possible. Mm-hmm. I mean, I'm a girl who grew
tell
up...
Tell people a little bit of this story.
I'm a girl that grew up on the south side of Chicago. My father was a working class guy.
The critics aren't just attacking her patriotism. They call her elitist.
Barack will never allow you to go back to your lives as usual. Uninvolved, uninformed.
They say she's negative.
You are more easily led by fear. It is easier to live in your own fear when you're struggling every day. And the problem with fear is that it has cut us off from one another, in our own families and our own communities.
They say she's angry.
Every step of the way in my life, and so many of you out there have been told, no, don't, you can't, wait, we're not ready. Wait your turn.
But the fact is, Michelle Obama has been trying to reach struggling and working class women, and she intends all this as a message of inspiration. The campaign insists for every conservative troubled by these words, there are voters, often women, who respond.
I think that Michelle makes it safer to talk about things, and she talks about things maybe that haven't been said before but have been felt. And, you know, there's so many women, I think, who feel that their voices haven't been heard.
The campaign says they're beefing up Mrs. Obama's staff, and they say she'll refine her stump speech. But they insist they're not looking to soften her message. They say she keeps it real.
I think maybe the challenge that I have, to the extent that it's a strength or weakness, is that I wear my heart on my sleeve. Just like all of you guys. And at some level, when you put your heart out there, there's a level of passion that you feel, and it's a risk that you take.
A senior campaign aide tells me they are going to beef up Mrs. Obama's staff to give her a team of what they call political veterans who are seasoned at rapid response. This person says the team will be unprecedented for the spouse of the candidate. Jessica Yellin, CNN, Washington.